Hello, guys. There's no point waving, they can't see you. Anyway, welcome to another episode of the Persona God of War 20 show, Lucky 7. This is episode 5. Count them. And we're pals for life. What do I mean by we? Okay. That was random. Where's he going? I what? Your pardon? I hope not. He's just gone down to get himself a drink. Anyway. Well, the introduction they only need to be short and sweet, so it's time to cut in to our animation break. During which I'd like you to enjoy this episode of Naughty Little Girl.
That's your nappy on. Now it's time to start your detention.
What happens if I wet or poo myself?
We will change your nappy. You silly girl.
Change my nappy, miss.
You don't need changing now, Missy. I know you don't. I've only just put that nappy on you. Sit down, right now.
This whole nappy thing is stupid.
Be quiet in detention.
Yawn. That's boring.
If you don't stop being naughty, I will call your mother.
My mom says if I'm naughty again, I'm grounded until she says so.
Well, she's going to really love hearing about how naughty you're being today, isn't she?
You wouldn't tell her.
I have no choice. You are being very naughty and she must know.
But.
No buts, you naughty little girl.
Okay, guys, that was episode 5 of Naughty Little Girl, a remake version of Naughty Little Girl's Nappy Detention Begins. If you want to see the original version, point yourself to the original playlist on YouTube. And now, oh, the Princess of the Day comes over. Hopefully, I would have said not to wave her plot in Darren's face. Stop that. Stop that. Princess Luna, get back over there, you naughty princess. man of no words today. Probably waiting for a reaction from the princess. It's not every day this young mare gives her silent treatment. Anyway, now it's time to check out this installment of Big L20 Plays my country. And welcome to another episode of Peak Hour 20 Plays, My Country. This is episode 5, and there's a whole world of opportunities opening up. So here we go. That's because, as you might remember in part 4, I got to level 6 and unlocked the world map. I started putting landmarks on some of the other continents. Need to go and see how they're doing, actually, for those. I'm up to 51,011 country bucks. That's because another good thing about this is, you go away and the money keeps piling up. And yes, you can build them into your own city as well. Head back onto the world map and see if any of the other buildings are done yet. Any of the other wonders. What about the Statue of Liberty? I thought I already had that. That's 800 country bucks every hour. Right, I need to build up my cash. So here we go. A couple of contracts. And straight away we have to use some of that to launch some contracts. Oh yes. That's what it's all about, guys. We have a contract as well. Well, that's going to take some money away. Only 280. Quite a cheap contract compared to quite a lot of others you have to you do. Gonna make me 1,090 country bucks back. Okay, here we go, guys. That is brilliant, guys. Yep, there we go. Got a new venture waiting. Can't afford to. Seriously? Oh, we got a contract to launch here. Every time you upgrade a building, it only gives you 1 XP. How about more? A small contract. Yeah, man. Right, guys. Five SP. And we're keeping going. Can't do that. Whoa, okay, let's see what she's got. Yep, I can help there too. Guys, come back in 12 hours. Okay. Thank you. Can't do it. One cannot afford it. Here for this episode. Join me in the next episode as the opportunities continue to arise. Until then, take care and bye bye. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed that episode of PGL 20 Plays My Country. That was episode 5 of that. It's a whole day of episode 5s. Duh. Hopefully we'll be able to get our special guest here to say something. A few words. Well, I didn't rope you in for nothing. Not you too, Princess Lulu. I told you to go over there, Princess. That's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it, and there will be another episode very soon. Until then, 7. That's 8. 7.